Hello everyone, myself Himanshu Yadav from J3 Academy. Today I am presented to teach you class 12 subject math and our topic is determinants. So now student, look question number 1. Find the value of x if this number you have to give it. And this is student, this is the symbol of your determinant. So first of all student, we write 2, 5, 4, 1, kadu. So student, now look, both of determinants is ordered 2 by 2. 2 by 2 means student, here this is your first column, that's your second column. First row, second row, same as first column, first row, second row. So both of are 2 by 2 determinants. And after it, symbol of equal to. So now student, how we solve? 2 multiply 1 minus this multiply that, same as student, look, 2 multiply 1 minus 5 multiply 4 is equal to 2x multiply x minus 6 multiply student 4. 2 banja 2, 5 4 just student 20 is equal to 2x into x student x square minus 24. Now student, look here, 2 is positive, 20 is negative, so answer is minus 18, 2x square minus 24. Student, we transpose to this side, minus 18 to minus 18 plus 24, 2x square. Here student, 24 minus 18 is 6. Student, x square is equal to 3, so x equal to student square root plus minus 3. This is my student answer. Same as student, look, second part B, 2, 4, 3, 5, kadu determinant x, 2x, 3, 5. Same as student, 2 multiply 5 minus 4 multiply 3 is equal to student x multiply 5 minus 2x multiply 3. 2 5 the student 10 minus 12 equal to 5x minus 6x. Here is minus x and this side minus 2. Minus minus cancel, x equal to student. This is my answer. Student, I'm going with the help of A and B part, you have to complete C part. And one more, we have to complete question 2. Evaluate student, that's your homework. You have to complete it. Okay, thanks.